thought you were a biter. Why you gotta sneak up on a guy like that? Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay, ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
But you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the 9th floor.
All right, leave it to me.
What needs to happen is you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Haran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
And, what will you be doing? Sitting there? While I do all the hard work? Again? Motherfuckers. Fuck this city. Like fucking Batman. Or fucking Green Arrow. Save my city. Right. I picked up a lot of shit, which I didn't really need. Feel like these weapons are going to be any handy, any good to me. You know, I don't need any of that bollocks. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. You can't see how, like, powerful, too. I might as well grill him and kill him. I just like the sound of that. Again, it will not be that powerful. So what's the point when you've got... Yeah, I just, let me look at that, it's got, it don't even tell you there. It says it's broke. It's not broke. Or is it broke? Have I ever used it now? Tell you what. Can I make another? I ain't got enough alcohol. Tell you what, fuck it, I will make some. I'll make this. I'll equip it as well, that would be a good idea, won't it? What is it? What else can I make? Ooh, superior cricket bat. The hell, I'll swap it for the pistol. Which one? That does more damage.
Oh shit.
Going upwards. Why did the music suddenly change? Something bad going to happen? Oh, I guess I can't knock that off then. I heard footsteps then. Yeah, obviously through here. Guess I've got to go and zip wire down because it's not going to come down. Oh, it still works. Surprised by that. I guess guess that weapon I was using before, unbreakable. Guess I've got to repair, like, make another after a certain time. Right, I gotta take care of these bastards.
What the? Damn it. Something must have blocked this shaft.
I knew that was gonna happen. Hey. How's it hanging?
Oh, shit! Damn it.
Climb, motherfucker.
Are you okay?
Yeah, for now.
Why does he keep doing that for? Because he's out of zone or something? Why is no one giving me that motherfucking air to see him? Let's get to this. I can't believe I just fucking did that. Don't help when your screens are blurry. It was an epic fail, wasn't it? Come on, shoot me across. There's definitely gonna be something in this door. In this door, sorry, behind this door. There's something actually in the door. There's definitely footsteps. Didn't really want to go in there because it was dark. I thought there might be a zombie in there. Go on, give me some alcohol in this fridge. Coffee in the fridge? That doesn't make sense.
Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
Right, this game keeps telling me I have skill points. The headstone, what else have I got? I think I'll do the headstone. Save me some time. Where you at, bitch? Shit, see that? Machete I had. Definitely something wrong with it. Because that's more powerful than this, and this. Whoa! Don't you sneak up on me. I'm gonna use some camouflage.
Oh, God.
Should be lots of goodies in here. Lots of ooh, look at this guy. Yeah, motherfuckers need Jesus. Oh my god. Savage. Whoa. Holy shit, I thought I was a dead man. Why are you dead? Oh yeah. I'm so glad I decided to upgrade weapons. Or change weapons, should I say. I will go back to the other weapon once I get enough alcohol and I don't need any more metal parts, I can just dismantle some stuff. Household supplies in the fridge. Yeah, I always keep tin cans in the fucking basket. Guess it's just a video game. Stop me picking. Things don't make sense. I mean, like that, there's nothing in the fridge. Unless it's been raided. Whoa! Another fucker. Another critter. Nah, I'm not.
Oh, God.
Holy shit. Test my fucking back. They're too close for comfort. Tell you what. I keep this for close encounters. That's it. Two bullets. That's all I get. Fuck. Run. Oh, it takes one shot, so make it count. My fault for having such big things. I keep putting my hand on the D-pad and keep selecting the medikits. The amount of times I've done that, it's ridiculous. So yeah, that's why I need to be planting explosives though. I've completely lost focus. That's why my videos are so long for.
Okay, I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
The detonators. I must have the detonators. Rest in peace, Alan Rickman. Where'd you come from? Sexy motherfucker! Oh, I just battered that head clean off. Fucking Steel-like! Come on. Bitch! Stay the fuck down. Yeah, recognize. Yeah, I'll take that. Shit. I could have done that all this time. Right, let's turn that off. I don't want to fry myself. Right, let's go into this room. Bitch! Shit, it's a runner. Fuck. This baseball bat is pretty sick. Oh shit. Yeah, you can test my fucking boot. As if you died. Oh, I kicked it once. Oh, I could take that kitchen knife. Yeah, get rid of that shit. I got a chef's knife.
Alright, second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better at this shit than I am. Next you need... Oh, shit.
What's wrong? Michael!
I've got some company here. Oh, get back, you bastards!
Michael, get out of there. Get to safety!
No, I can hold him off. You've got to finish the job. I'm not going anywhere until this is done.
You're goddamn right you're gonna hold him off. You see what I've had to put up with? Where would these guys be without me? Fucked. Cause I'm the best. Nothing's ever gonna bring me down. Right, looks like I'm going upstairs. Just double checking that. Picked everything up. Grab. I don't need my pistol anymore. Let's just keep going. Right, looks like I'm going. Oh shit. Fuck off. Come on, bitch. Whoa. I knew all those guys were going to be up here. Fly, baby. Fuck, we're one of the exploders. The master exploder. Look at him. Shit. Yeah, they fucked that up, didn't they? Come on, you bastard. I just love how they fry. You got a fucking twitcher. Yeah, I'll take your cigarettes as well. Taking the smokes of a dead man. Fuck! You can't see me! I've got a camo on! Bullshit! They just keep coming, don't they? I'm so glad I unlocked that perk. Ooh. Stay back, you motherfuckers! Whoa! Holy fuck! There's one of her, that's why. That is so cool. Alright, let's get out of there. It's gonna blow. It's fucking blood and guts. How did you survive that shit? Oh shit. Sorry, I thought that was a switch thing to turn on the power so I can electrocute the fuckers. Alright, space. Right. Got some camo. I don't know why I keep dropping pistol ammo. Oh, fuck. What's behind door number 128? Oh, I like the sound of that. Let's just get going. Oh, fuck. Slide on by. Fuck, let's get going. Where am I actually going here? Why have I just gone the completely wrong way? Oh, this way I want to go. Fucking baby crying. That's fucking weird, that. Whoa! Holy shit. There's a fucking baby in there. I think I remember those, you know. It's different, it's another zombie. Shit getting weird. Like, it was weird to begin with, and it's just got even weirder. Yeah, this is going to be a long video, I've got a feeling. Might have to cut up into two parts. It takes ages to render videos. It takes, like, I've got some new software. It takes, like, 2 hours to render a video. Before it took, like, about 20 minutes, half an hour. Probably not from that. But the quality of videos has definitely gone up. The thing I was using before was a piece of shit. Anyway, no one cares about that. He's a fucking baby.
Is that a child crying? What is this?
Holy fuck. That was fucking creepy, wasn't it? Throwing ice for all. Fuck! Whoa, there's a lot of zombies in here. Shit. I hate when there's achievements, because it makes my frame rate go off shit. I need to burn this. Wow, there's more zombies. Fuck. Shit. Come on, you bastards. I ain't got time to fuck around. I'm just using my gun. You hungry fuck. Eat a fucking bullet. You as well. Nah, I think that's all of them. For now. Maybe back to this. I was gonna kill this kid. Okay, I can calm. Whoa! I did kill the kid. I suffocated. Is that even possible? I must have broke the thing's neck. Right, let's just get the hell out of here. Finally make that weapon again. Where are we going now? 20 more pound. 20 more. Fuck it, I'll make it later. I'll stick with this for now. I just heard something wrong. Unless I'm just tripping. That's just gun stuff.
Okay, all done.
Great, and if you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point.
Oh, come on, you bitch. I just had to fight a whole hard.
Listen, hey. Oh, you sneaky fucker. Jesus Christ.
Let me guess.
Michael.
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to grab... Get off me! Grab the detonator!
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy, right now! Just leave the detonator! Michael! Michael! Shit!
Where am I going? Nice. There we go. Some stairs around here. Blocked off. There we go. I'm coming. Hold off. I can't get down the hole. I guarantee this guy's dead. I know I've played it before, but I can't remember.
Shit!
Let's get this. Oh, shit! See you later. Whoa!
Get off me!
Please, is that it? Come on, just camouflage.
Okay, I hope you're alright, Michael.
Michael's dead. Throw it this way. Yeah, I'm guessing this way. Oh, it went that way, won't it? Oh, again, fucking lag to hell. Well, drop frame, should I say. Oh, I can't believe that. This door was fucking open. Oh, I'm embarrassed. I just lost a subscriber. The Harry in the first place. Fuck this guy. There we go. Let's get the fuck out of here. I can hear. Why can't I see daylight? I see the sun again. Yeah, that's it. I'm done.
I have the detonator now. Let's see what this is all about. With Jade?
Crane!
Jade, is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
Okay, so, do you believe me now that I'm on your side? Sons of bitches!
Fuck, Crane. If you're really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the Ministry from bombing the city.
Look, I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach them.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Fuck. Yeah. Oh shit, where did all these just pop in? I'm saying that reminds me of Batman. When the Joker tries to blow up the hospital. I mean, like, he don't blow up straight away. I mean, press it again and it blows up. I actually read some of it. If you had tried it again, they had to fucking reshoot that whole scene, but because it didn't go off straight away under the explosives. Fuck, is it? Fuck. Fuck. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm saying that, yeah, I'm surprised they got away with that plane going into that building. Fucking hell, this is crazy. It's absolutely mental. It's got over, folks. Fuck. Shit. I'm the other scum. Right, let's get back to this building. Fuck. Oh my god. That was crazy as hell. I don't know how I'm gonna make it back to the tower. But I will see you in the next video. That was crazy. Peace out, Hans.